Akshat welcomes you on my YouTube channel, How to Play Bollywood Songs on Flute. Today we are seeing notation of song, abhi mujh mein gayi. Scale of the song is D, but I am playing it on C sharp scale flute. And this is rhythm of the song is 7/8, means 7 beats. See the sign of the song. There is the arpeggio of 8 bars. Arpeggio on piano. After that, there is a sign. Just play quickly. Padapa maga madha. This play twice. See again. Gapa dapa maga pa. Padapa maga madha. Paga madha pa maga. 1 2 3 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 ga pa da pa ma ga pa pa da pa ma ga ma da pa ga ma da pa ma ga 1 2 3 1 2 1 2 now the cross. Ga pa ga pa dha ni sa ni dha dha pa. Nida dapa, but don't make it separately. Play it in one breath. Ni sa ni dha dapa in one breath. Ni dha dapa and gapa dha gapa dha ni. This phrase also twice. Then ga pa da ni sa ni da ni sa ga pa da ni sa ni da ni sa ni re ni sa ni re. Hold the last note re and bend it on against sa. Ni sa ni re. Now the next line. Smoothly. Like this. And in the higher octave.
Sare ga re sa ni dha. Sare ga re sa ni dha.
Play it twice then. This line bend on neither like this.
ni sa da sa ma ga re sa ni sa ni da.
Again full fresh voice. And now this time in the end
ni sa da sa ma ga re sa ni sa,
hold the last note
sa ni sa
again. There is a rest of three bars which is arpeggio or on piano. 1 2 3 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2. Actually piano of four bars, but the fresh starts on the fourth bar.
Pa ga ma da pa ma ga 1 2 3 1 2 1 2 pa ga ma da pa ma ga pa ga ma da pa ma ga.
Again there is sign once again. Sign is same. Now come on the antra. A phrase starts from the fourth beat. 1 2 3 1 2 1 2 1 2 3. Now 1 2 3 1 2 1 2. After the 1 2 3, phrase starts.
Ni sa ni pa dha ni dha ma ga ma pa.
Now observe here in the antra there are both ni both dha are used. So
ni sa ni pa dha ni,
now ni is go up.
Ni dha ma ga ma pa.
Now second is komal.
Pa dha ga dha dha ga re ga.
Again
sa ni pa dha ni dha ma ga ma dha pa.
When you play dha pa, use the grace of dha ni dha pa.
Dha ni dha pa. Pa dha ga dha pa dha ga dha dha ga re ga pa ga.
In the second time there is a variation.
Pa dha ga dha dha koma dha ga re ga pa ga.
Now the cross is also from the fourth beat. 1 2 3 1 2 1 2 1 2 3. Now there is both more are also used. So sa re ga 1 2 3 1 2 1 2 1 2 3 sa re ga pa ma pa ma pa ma pa ma pa ma pa ma pa. When you play ma pa ma pa, there is tivrama. Sa re ga pa ma 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 ga re ga re sa. Now in the ma ga re sa, ma ga re ga re sa, ma is shuddha. Ma ga re ga re sa. See again.
Sa re ga pa ma 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 ga re ga re sa.
The next line is also from the fourth beat. 1 2 3 1 2 1 2 1 2 3.
Sare ga pa ma 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 tivra ma ma pa da ni ma pa ma pa da ni ma pa da ni sa ma pa da ni sa ni pa ma sa ni pa ma ga sa ni pa ma ma shuddha sa ni pa ma ga.
See again. Now cross of the antra is same as cross of the sign.
Ga pa dha ni sa ni da ni sa ni re.
As we played above, is the cross of, is also same. And after that, sign is same as we played above. So friends, this is the notation of the song and a sign of the antra of Abhi Mujh Mein Kahin. Hope you will like this. If you like, please like and subscribe the channel for getting regularly new tutorials of various songs. Thanks and keep watching.